Good morning, Donata. My name is Basha. So yesterday we discussed about differential equations, order and degree, and general classification of differential equations. Today we are going to discuss about types of ordinary differential equations. They are classified as six types. One is variable separable. Second one is homogeneous equations. Third one is non-homogeneous equations. Fourth one is linear equations. Fifth one is Bernoulli's equations. Sixth one is exact differential equations. These are the six types of ordinary differential equation. How to solve these six methods? So there are individual methods to find the solution of these type of differential equation. First of all, we are discussing about the variable separable method. What is a variable separable method? Let us, I am taking a differential equation which is in the form of dy by dx is equal to f of x by g of y, or f of y by g of x, any one of the method. Observe, here we have a dy by dx form. Here x by y or y by x, blindly we can choose y by x or x by y. We can go through the variable separable method, means by separating the variables, means x terms and y terms, separating individually to LHS and RHS side, by integrating the differential equation, we will get the solution of this type of equation. We will go for one example. Dy by dx is equal to 1 plus y by 1 plus x. Observe, dy by dx, 1 plus y by 1 plus x. Here, by separating the dx and 1 plus y terms, here, dy by 1 plus y is equal to dx by 1 plus x. Integrating on both sides. Integrating on both sides. Then 1 by 1 plus y dy is equal to integral 1 by 1 plus x dx. Integrable value of 1 by 1 by x dx value log x. Similarly, we can choose 1 by 1 plus y value log of 1 plus y is equal to 1 by 1 plus x value log of 1 plus x. Plus, here we want to keep a parameter. Observe, the given solution contains two log values. So, we can keep any constant in the place of c. I am writing log c. Then, log 1 plus y is equal to log 1 plus x log c. By using logarithmic formulas, I am writing this is as log c into 1 plus x. Then it will be log 1 plus y is equal to log c into 1 plus x. By removing log 1 plus y is equal to c into 1 plus x. Or we can write as 1 plus y by 1 plus x is equal to c. This is the solution of the given differential equation. Observe, here we have a parameter c, then the given order of the differential equation is 1. So it containing one first order, we will get a only one parameter. Then the next type of equation is homogeneous equations. First of all, what is meant by homogeneous? Homogeneous means in a given equation, each and every term containing the same order or same degree. Means, for example, I am writing x square y plus x cube plus xyz is equal to 1. Observe the equation x square y, these are in product, this power is 2, y power is 1, 2 plus 1, 3, its degree is 3. 3, xyz, each one having, so its degree is 3. It is a homogeneous equation. Means, simply homogeneous means the individual term containing the equal degree. Equal degree. The general form of the homogeneous equation is dy by dx is equal to f of x comma y by g of x comma y. Or we can choose this is as h of x comma y. This total equation we are comparing with h of x comma y. Instead of x, I am writing kx. instead of y, I am writing ky. Then the equation will be h of kx comma ky. Then here order of the x and order of the y will be k power n into h into x comma y. We will get, then it is said to be a homogeneous equation in differential form. We will go for one example. X square y dx minus x cubed plus y cubed dy is equal to 0. Let us arrange in the words dy by dx form. We will get x cubed plus y cubed into dy. Then transposing dy by dx is equal to, we will get x square y by x cube plus y cube. By applying, if it is a homogeneous or not, by checking using kx and ky value substituting instead of x and y. Listen, this is as f of x comma y I am taking, f of kx comma ky I am substituting. Means it will become kx square ky by kx whole cube plus ky whole cube. Then the total equation will become k square into k cube x square y. In denominator also k cube common. So by taking k cube common, it will become x cube plus y cube. By cancelling it, we will get a x square y by x cube plus y cube, which is known as f of x comma y. Here we have k power 0. So then the given equation is in the form of a homogeneous form. So we have a method to find the solution of a homogeneous equation. By substituting, let y is equal to vx or observe the given differential equation. We have dy by dx form or dx by dy form. Here we wrote it is in the form of dy by dx. Dy by dx. Simply we can use y by x. Dy by dx means y by x is equal to v. By using any these two substitutions, we will find the solution of a homogeneous differential equation. Let us, y is equal to vx. I am differentiating with respect to x, y is equal to vx condition. Here y, v, x, all are the variables. There is no parameter in the y is equal to vx. Then dy by dx is equal to vx, means we want to apply product rule or UV rule. UV rule. So consider v, dx by dx value 1, and x, v derivative dv by dx. Simply it is v plus x dv by dx. So let us take this is as equation 1, and we consider this is as equation 2. By applying y is equal to vx in equation 1, from 1, dy by dx is equal to x square y by x cubed plus y cube. I am substituting y is equal to vx, and also the value of dy by dx, v plus x dy by dx in equation 1. Then it will be v plus x dv by dx is equal to x square, y means vx, by x cube plus y cube means v cube x cube. Then it will become v plus x dv by dx is equal to v x cubed by taking x cube common, 1 plus v cube, x cube cancel. Then finally v plus x dv by dx is equal to v by 1 plus v cube. From here to, we will solve this equation by using the variable separable method. Variable separable method. We have only two variables v and x. By arranging the individual terms in one side, we will get a solution. Let us transposing v to RHS side. X dv by dx is equal to v by 1 plus v cube minus v. then the solution will become by taking 1 plus v cube as LCM, x dv by dx is equal to v. 1 plus v cube LCM means 1 plus v cube, 1 plus v cube into v, minus v, minus v power 4. So plus v minus v goes cancel. X dv by dx is equal to minus v power 4 by 1 plus v cube. And x dv 1 plus v cubed by v power 4, that is equal to minus dx by x. Arranging the terms, 1 by v power 4 plus v cubed by v 4 means 1 by v into dv, that is equal to minus 1 by x dx. Integrating on both sides, integral of 1 by v power 4 means that is v power minus 3 by minus 3, 1 by v integration log v, that is equal to minus of 1 by x integration log x. Here we have a parameter, the solution is in terms of log, so we can keep c or log c. So I am keeping log c1. By arranging the terms, by substituting v is equal to, from here to v is equal to y by x, then y r minus 1 by 3 v cube plus log v is equal to minus log x plus log c1, and its solution I am writing here, minus 1 by 3 y cubed by x cubed plus log y by x is equal to minus log x plus log c1. It is in the form of log a by b. I am writing it is as log a minus log b. It will be minus x cubed by 3 y cubed plus log y minus log x is equal to minus log x plus log c1. And it will be, those cancel, log x log x, minus x cubed by 3 y cubed plus log y is equal to log c1, or you can keep c. So this is the solution of the homogeneous differential equation. And next topic we will discuss about non-homogeneous and linear equations. Thank you.